Okay, guys, this is part two of the crazy shit I do. So I'm out here right now, and you saw the beginning of the mud bath. I just want to show you guys how awesome this is. First of all, it totally cooled him down. He was so hot. I let it soak into his skin and feet and just bring down inflammation from arthritis. He's an old dog, so the mud, putting on the mud for a period of like 45 minutes like this, standing in it,